Okay.
What's up, Langton Army? It's me, Marcus Langton. And today we'll be doing ASMR. Special guest. I'm just waiting for my crunchy toast. And it will be brought in by the guest. So, yeah. Special guest is coming! And look who it is!
Doesn't look crunchy, but it is crunchy.
I know. But look who it is!
Me, Lily.
It's Emma Parsons!
Oh, yeah. Sorry, I just said my sister's name.
No, anyway, should we get on with it?
No, she likes to call herself Lily.
But she's my cousin friend. Even though we're in quarantine, we're still crewmates.
We share the string, by the way, because we can. Anyway, should we start?
Yep.
Oh shit!
She said. Which made me laugh because I thought
Donald Trump.
It's okay.
When she also said shoe.
Okay, let's go.
Okay,
start.
Like when she also said stop. Shoot, I thought that someone was pointing a gun at me.
Let's start.
Okay.
I don't know what to call this. I guess Pom Crisp. No. It's actually called Pom Shrimp. So it's basically shrimp because it tastes like shrimp. This was the last in stock. Like all of this stuff was the last in stock, so yeah. Don't forget, this is ASMR.
Exactly. Shut up.
She said, shut the fin up.
Relationship with animals.
officials across the United States. Anderson raised Brutus from the Montana Grizzly Encounter Rescue and Educational Sanctuary in Bozeman, Montana, a sanctuary that he founded in 2004. The sanctuary has since been utilized to rehabilitate grizzlies that have been saved from unfortunate and rough captivity and upbringing. Brutus was among many grizzlies that were saved and became part of Anderson's project. Brutus is certainly a unique bear and is so important to Anderson he's become like a family member. He was even the best man or best bear at his wedding. The bear has starred in movies alongside Anderson and continues to live with him in Montana. It's a unique pairing, but a pretty special one, don't you think? Number 12. Wolves. A Man Among Wolves is a fascinating nature documentary that highlights the life of British gamekeeper Sean Ellis. He is so obsessed with wolves that he even eats a sweet cheap food from his own mouth. It's a bizarre method of feeding, but the wolves are grateful and they're very fond of him. They lick him on the lips while he howls and frolics among them. It's an intriguing sight, that's for sure. Many would find this quite strange and uncomfortable if they witnessed it firsthand, but it's rather innocent and quite inspiring in many ways. Ellis is truly at one with the animals that he loves. He describes his relationship with the wolves as a calling, but it's not one for the faint-hearted. Essentially a pack leader, Ellis eats what they eat and lives where they live. Although the food is usually cooked just a little to make it safe for consumption. For a period of time, he also lived at a wildlife park in England, where he raised three wolf cubs that were abandoned at birth. He has a deep connection with them, as they are now his only family. Because of his passion for wolves, his children left him. Having sacrificed his own family, Ellis is now essentially the father of the
I'm Spanish,
and I'm Mexican.
I'm eating mass with her heart.
Number 11. Din Din the Penguin. A special friendship was formed in 2011 when 71-year-old...
Also, if you haven't clicked the About link on my YouTube channel, do it to see if I'm Mexican or not, because if it said that I'm Mexican, that means I am. That means that tastes so good. Also, guys, just to let you know, you didn't press subtitles of Spanish, okay? We're just speaking Spanish because I'm Mexican and she's Spanish. Even though she's Scottish.
I have that, huh?
You were born in Scotland.
No, no.
No, that's why you sound Scotland.
Listen, I'm there.
You sound Scottish.
Listen, man.
No, because when you talk normally like this, you sound Scottish. So yeah, that means you are born in Scotland.
No, ha ha.
Scaling the gore bit.
I don't sound Scottish. It happened to my butter on there.
Scaling the gore bit.
Did I put too much butter
on that? No, you didn't.
Okay.
They have several bears in their custody, including
Colomacate Boy. Mr. Hair.
Colomacate
Hair. You scam. He asked me to go again, but
it's I will kill you.
Samantala Samantala. Come on, nigga!
You sound like Stitch from Stitch and Leo. Thank you. said, BAH! Adios.